Jamahl Keyes, like he said, and I usually like to try to start up the show with a little bit of music, something to get everybody in the mood, of what I'm about to do for you today. This is usually part of the show in which I try to read somebody's mind from the audience. Actually, I made a prediction before the show. I put the prediction inside of this envelope. Inside of this envelope is a picture of a famous male singer. I needed someone to help me if I could. Right here, Mammoth, in the, is that Peach or what? Right here, the one that's trying to ignore me right now. Yeah, the one that's... How you doing? What's your name, man? Huh? Samantha, what I need for you to do... You heard that too, didn't you? Samantha, it's very important everyone knows that we did not prearrange this. We did not prearrange what we're about to do right now. Did we prearrange this before the show? No? Just like we rehearsed it. Good job, good job. All right. Inside of this envelope is a picture of a famous male singer. Call out your favorite male singer right now. I said her. Now look at this. Like, you know. Look, she just called it out. She said, What's your favorite male singer? Miguel. So you'd be amazed if Miguel's picture was actually in here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, prepare to be amazed. Miguel, 6 months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You think this is easy? My last show, somebody said Robin Thicke. I tell you.